for anything, though. Pouch is full, but my pack has room. So these are the ruins of San Francisco. Entire city of crumbling towers. And somewhere buried out here is Thebes. I hope Alva and Quinn can help me find it. drone. Must be part of Cyclops. If I can get its data, I can reconnect it with the dome back at the base. But how to get up there? That must be the entrance to landfall up ahead.
Hey. Is that her?
The living ancestor.
The diviner wasn't lying.
She looks peaceful enough.
Ancestor! You may approach.
This is Landfall, right? I'm looking for Alba.
Overseer Bohai ordered us to invite you before him should you approach. Please, come with me. Go, let him know we're coming.
It's her!
The Diviner was right.
Overseer Bohai, a stranger just walked through the gate.
I knew Alva would not dare lie. You do look like Sobek.
Is Alva here? I need to talk to her.
I will consider your request once it is determined what you are. A living ancestor, as Alva believes, or a threat. Lurking in such a guise.
I am no threat, okay? Back on the mainland, your soldiers fired on me without warning.
So you say, infidel. None of those you engaged survived to bear witness.
I held off on your squad when...
May I present our honored CO.
So, here she is, our great mystery. Well, Bohai, what have you divined? What is she?
A mystery indeed, my CO. How can she appear as Sobek, and yet know nothing of our ways? Are we to believe that a living ancestor was born to this wretched land, an ocean apart from the realm of the Chosen? And if so, to what end? I cannot answer. Only she can. But I warn you, no falsehood will satisfy us. Now speak. Why are you here? What is your purpose?
I'm looking for a place called Thebes.
And what do you seek there?
Alva told me a little bit about what you're after. I guess you could say, I want what you want. A way to heal the world.
As I suspected. Tell her.
We found Thebes, the final resting place of Ted Pharaoh's secrets. It isn't far, but the way is closed to us. Machine attacks have cut us off from the site. Diviner Alva is there, along with a complement of diggers and soldiers.
Is she all right?
Our scouts tell us that a machine has our people pinned behind the defenses, but they're holding out.
Machines, huh? I can help with that.
Alva told us that you are indeed formidable.
But I have a few questions first.
We will answer what we can.
You crossed the ocean on these ships? Couldn't have been easy.
Greatness is never easy.
Indeed. It took 7 years just to build the flotilla. This expedition is the most important undertaking of our generation. A quest for knowledge across the gaping sea with nothing less than the fate of our tribe at stake. And none of it would have been possible without the will of the Seal.
The voyage was difficult. The wilds here even more so. Our sailors and soldiers have suffered much. I know that. But all for the glory of the Quen.
Good to know. So, Alva reports to you.
I was chosen by my colleagues on the Board of Overseers to supervise data retrieval on this expedition, yes.
And you're in charge of the expedition?
He is far more than that. You are addressing the cousin of the Emperor of the Quen, heir to the vast holdings of the Great Delta, the first CO in 5 generations.
All she needs to understand is that I am the authority here. And my will is to attain the secrets of Thebes.
Mine too. We're in luck. What kind of machine has your people pinned down near Thebes?
A Thunderjaw. We've dealt with them before, but this one is...
tougher, stronger, and it has black armor?
Yes. How did you know?
Doesn't matter. Won't be easy, but I can take it down.
Then destiny shines upon us, as I knew it would. A living ancestor now walks among us. Yeah. And she will help me attain the secrets of Thebes.
Resupply here if you must. Then on to Thebes at the base of the pyramid in the ruins. We will follow when our scouts confirm you've cleared the way.
Yeah. Our paths will cross again.
Is there something you seek? We all walk in the steps of the edge.
Right.
It honors your family. They give your life.
Thank you.
big pyramid to fight the Thunderjaw.
Barbarian!
Run, stranger! There's a killer machine about!
Yeah, that's what I'm here for.
The machine will kill you!
There you are. I guess we're doing this. Giving up.
Fuck!
Stranger! Over here! Hail Machine Hunter! Speak with us!
Volva, I'm glad you're okay.
Oh, you got rid of that machine. But what are you doing here?
There's something inside Thebes that I need. I went to Landfall. I met your CEO. We came to an agreement, kind of.
And you're going to help us get in?
I guess so. The whole thing was a little tense. There's something off about that guy. And I don't understand what he wants from Thebes. I thought we found the data that your people needed back on the mainland.
That data will take us years to sift through. The CEO wants faster results. Aloy, you have to be careful. He's...
There they are! The legacy tells us that Elizabeth Sobeck helped the ancestors cast aside all obstacles. And so it has been today.
You have been true to your word. I'm pleased. Thebes awaits us below, shall we?
Quite an excavation.
Much of this was flooded. We had to pump a great deal of water out. Behold, the door to Thebes.
A door like no other.
Well, you're right about that. It's designed to open for only one man. Ted Farrow.
But the legacy tells us that he worked closely with Sobeck. He trusted her. Surely she could open the door, and so surely can you.
Not gonna happen. At least not from this side.
You said she was a living ancestor with Sobeck's eternal essence.
If I may, Pharaoh, great as he was, did not build his palace alone. We know this from scraps of data we found, the ones that pointed to this location. And we found evidence of passages below. Maybe they were built to aid construction. Or for servants. We can't reach them. The way is flooded and they're too far underwater, but...
Yeah, I can reach them. There might be another way in down there.
You see? With Sobeck, there is always a way.
And do what you must to get us inside.
This water's warm. It's almost like a hot spring.
Mm-hmm. rupture up there. Maybe a way in.
Ah.
Yeah, this could get me inside. Okay, looks like this tunnel leads deeper into the structure.
Okay.
stop the turbine. Good. I'm inside, but how do I let the Quinn in? Looks like an exercise room. A living area. It's pretty big, too. Let's hope this is the way to the main door, so I can let the Quinn in. Look at this place. It's pretty fancy for a survival bunker. There, the door. Let's hope I can open it from the inside. Ah, good. An emergency exit function.
Emergency exit initiated.
destiny is upon us. I knew you could do it.
What's going on?
The CO is preparing to enter Thebes.
Oh, why are you dressed like Ted Farrow?
I am Pharaoh, renewed. My essence is the same as his. Across the years, across the generations, his soul is my soul. His will is my will. We are sundered in only one way. I need his final testament, his deepest secrets. And now that the door is open, those secrets are within my grasp. When I have them, I will be complete, as he was. I will have everything I need to save our homeland, and as Pharaoh did, the world.
Okay. I think there's some confusion here about who Pharaoh really was.
No one knows better than I who he was, who he is. Me. The Renewer, greatest of the ancestors. The man who saved the world. And you. You understand Sobek. You are her, Pharaoh's harbinger, his assistant. Come, we will descend into Thebes together, as it should be. Bring her the raiment.
Raiment?
As he is Pharaoh, you are Sobek. For an occasion this momentous, shouldn't you wear proper business attire?
Whoa. No, 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 no. No, I am not wearing that. No way.
You will wear the proper attire to mark this moment.
Or what?
It is said Sobek valued life above all else. Is this true?
Fine. I'll wear your raiment.
Excellent. Shall we proceed?
No, that's not. It's awesome. Looks like awesome.
Look at this place. The grandeur.
Pharaoh's domain. Simply breathtaking.
Excellent. Somewhere in here, Pharaoh left his secrets. Let's go find them.
You're magnificent. Perhaps we should leave guards behind to cover our exits?
Indeed. Let it be done.
To think all this preserved for the ages.
As destiny intended for me. Pharaoh's visage, a monument to greatness.
Truly, my CEO.
It's a monument to something, I'll give you that. I think this way might lead down.
Excellent. Remember every detail of his, Bohai, for posterity.
It will be its own chapter in your legacy, my lord. Quite a palace Pharaoh built for himself.
No less than he deserved.
Of course, Your Highness. Wonder if Pharaoh had a foot bath in here. I've always wanted one of those.
There will be no further discussion of your feet, Bohai.
So, hey, this is weird.
Yeah, I tried to warn you.
Yeah, sort of.
I'll explain everything if we survive long enough.
Those certainly look threatening.
Huh. Statues. The guardians of Pharaoh's domain.
Those aren't statues. Look out!
Get the CO out of here!
Guess it's just us then.
To battle!
Ah! Bad.
Thanks.
Where's Overseer Bohai?
He has decided to return to the surface.
A wise choice. We can't afford to lose any more diviners than necessary. So, no more delays. We must proceed. Yes, that looks like the way.
Ever deeper we go. Throne attached to some kind of apparatus. I wonder what it does. An impressive setup. What is it for?
I'm sorry, CEO. I don't know. My focus can't read the data here.
What about the living ancestor? Is the data lost to her?
Scan the device, if you will. Please, scan the device.
Made a minor adjustment to the gene therapy regimen and added a new cocktail to treat the symptoms caused by the mutations. Hopefully, there will be some stabilization after the next treatment. God knows what Ted'll do to us if there isn't. The early results were so promising. No signs of aging, no cellular degeneration, but now... Oh, if only I had access to my old lab in Bangkok, or my old colleagues, or my old liquor cabinet. Stop it. Got to stay positive. For Kanya.
You saw something. I could tell. Did the data explain what Pharaoh used this device for?
I think he was undergoing treatments to live longer. A lot longer.
Really? Could he still be alive?
Don't be foolish. If he were alive, he would have kept his essence. It would not have been passed down to me. Remember, he was the renewer. Of course he would have stopped at nothing to grasp the secrets of life and death. But not for himself. Everything he did was for a new beginning. For us, for the Quen. And for his true heir, me.
You know, I'm starting to think you're right. You do have a lot in common with Ted Pharaoh.
I knew you would see, in time. Let us continue. His secrets await.
Thank you.
Is that a small office? For a minor functionary, perhaps? Look at all this equipment. We are getting closer to the heart of this place. I can feel it. Break the door down.
I'm going to look for another way in.
Good idea. It's worked before.
Very well. Get to it. Hurry! Break it open! How long does it take to bash through a door? Hurry! Break it open! Open that door!
Maybe my focus can help here.
How long does it take to bash through a door?
Break it open! Open that door! Ah, is that a vent of some sort? Not a bad idea.
How long does it take to bash through a door? God, did she make it to the other side?
Somtow's dead, along with his kid. Found him on the floor of his office this morning, holding hands. Must have poisoned themselves. I never would have put them to sleep. She was just a girl, for Christ's sake. I offered them life, and this is how they repaid me, by leaving me all alone. But I guess I've been alone since this whole thing began. Alone in bearing the burden. For the past. For the future.
Same old Ted. No matter who dies, he's the one feeling sorry for himself.
Liz's future. Liz's children. Someday they'll come, and I'll be here to greet them. Sometimes that my aging has stopped altogether. If anything, my cells are replenishing faster than normal. I just need some time for the mutations to calm down. Time. And energy. Some tests of the reactor can give me what I need to grow strong again. To get my shit back together. So I can greet the kids. They're gonna need me. My advice. My guidance. And then I won't be alone anymore.
Pharaoh's secrets. Are they here?
Not the ones you're looking for.
Then they must be in there.
Trust me. You don't want to go in there.
Are you mad? I haven't come all this way to stop now. At last, Pharaoh's legacy is mine.
Him.
burn it to ash.
Wait, no. Pharaoh has it rigged to melt down.
Kill them too. No witnesses.
Calling my target!
Thank you.
We found something that will help. Not just your homeland, but everywhere.
But where's the CO?
Oh, he's gone. I guess you could say he gave his life to help us attain the secrets of Thebes.
I see. You must think I'm eminently stupid.
What? No. No.
The CO was an entitled egotist who twisted our beliefs into a sickening, self-serving fantasy. And you expect me to believe he sacrificed himself for scraps of data? It's time for the truth, and it better be convincing. Otherwise, I'll simply order these soldiers to open fire.
Hold on. You're right. To be honest, the CO screwed everything up. He brought Thebes down around our ears and died like a gutless coward. But we really did find something down there that will help your homeland. If I can take it and use it. Now, if I have to, I will fight my way out of here, but it doesn't have to be that way. You can just let me go. And then take credit when things start to improve.
Success certainly does sound better than failure. It seems, then, that our destinies are intertwined. Landfall is open to you. If it will help your cause, you may come and go as you please. But Alva must join you and report back on your efforts.
Fair enough.
Thebes is of no further value to us. Obviously, we're going back to the flotilla. Alva, I expect your reports to be thorough.
Oh, I thought he was going to have us killed. Oh, and instead, I get to join you.
Glad to have you. But you're going to need a little help to reach our base. Varl, I made a new friend. I need you to meet her at the Quen Ferry and escort her back.
On it. Can't wait to meet her.
Trust me, you'll love it there. Varl will give you a better focus and all the data you could ever want. Head to the ferry. I'll join you back east as soon as I can.
A diviner must follow the truth, wherever it leads. I'll see you there.
Now that I have Omega clearance, we should have what we need to capture Hephaestus. But before I head to the ferry, maybe I should stop by Landfall. With the CO gone, maybe more Quen will be willing to talk. Might be worth looking around the island, too. I gotta change out of these clothes. I can't believe the CO made me play dress up.